So I'm going to be doing like a training video. I'm going to be talking throughout the video but also putting music over the clips too. I'm really sorry for not posting for like 3 months. I've just been really busy setting up my computer and stuff since my old one broke, and yeah. But it's now summer and I'm going to be doing a lot more videos, so yeah. I am doing the golden races, or the golden ones race. And so basically, I don't train because I hate training, but my friend was training and I said I'd train with her. Since my horse is level 14, well, I have two horses that are level 14, and I need to train one of them. So I got this horse, and I feel like he's going to, like, level up really soon. I'm going to attempt a shortcut. Oh, yes. So hopefully he'll level up really soon because I really want him to. I'm very proud of the, like, few horses I have maxed. Like, I'm really proud of myself. Although I don't really like having a lot of level 1 horses, so I really do need to get to training. But, bad idea. But yeah, he's really close to level 15, pretty much. So, oh my gosh. Yeah, I've not trained in a while, as you can see. This is kind of like my racing outfit, because I didn't really have time to put together one. But yeah. I suck at this part right here. Okay, so I think it's like the apple race. We're going there now. And we have the same horse, so it's pretty cool. I have a video of me buying this horse, so yeah, I really hope I get to max him. I'm really thinking I will, like, so yeah, it's great. Whoa. I feel like if you're like on a pony, this race would be kind of hard, maybe? I don't know. I don't train ponies because I have a pony. Are you kidding me? That's not even funny. Please don't do that to me. Oh, it's dumb. Well, I did it anyway. But I have a pony, but he's only like level 2. I don't like training ponies, okay? I don't like training in general, so like training ponies is terrible for me. But a level 2 pony, that's kind of really bad. I really want a Welsh pony, but I do not need another horse to train. I need to save my star coins and train and then maybe get another horse. I probably will get another horse when, like, if so comes out with a new horse. I don't think I'm going to get the Arabian because I'm kind of waiting for new colors, even though I do like the chestnut one, but yeah. I'm really sorry if you can hear my dog, like, he feels it's necessary to breathe like so loud, like he's dying, but I mean, whoa, I knew this was gonna happen. That is like so pretty, it's like a sunset almost. Oh my god. Nothing's going right for me right now. Oh my gosh. Sorry, I'm like making a big deal out of nothing really, but this race hates me. I'm really excited to get another horse maxed because Yeah. And once I get him maxed, I'll probably start training my other level 14 horse. But, like, I probably would have trained my other level 14 horse, but he was, like, a little bit more closer to level 15, so I chose him. Whoa, girl. I did not need to jump there. Why did I do that? The new camera angle is kind of like I'm still trying to get used to it, and so it's a little bit hard when I race. But I'll get used to it, I'm sure. He's getting so close. Yeah. I don't know if I should like start doing like training videos, kind of like a series almost. Training horses, I guess, because I have a lot of horses that are pretty close to being maxed. I feel like that would be pretty cool to do. I don't know what I would call it though. It's the only thing. We're like, I'm pretty sure 19 subscribers away from like 100 subscribers. Which, that's insane to me. I know most SSO YouTubers, like, they get, like, 2,000 subscribers in, like, 5 months. But, like, 100 is, like, a big deal for me. And it means a lot. Like, thank you so much for, like, 80-plus subscribers. Like, I never imagined I would even get 10 subscribers, to be honest. So, just thank you so much. I'm really grateful. Oh my gosh, I should have gotten that checkpoint. I mean, can we get a replay of that, please? I know I passed it. But yeah, hopefully I'm going to be doing more videos this summer. Now that it's summer. But yeah. You're getting so close. I suck at this race, but whatever. I always watch these shortcut videos, and when I attempt them, it doesn't go the right way for me. Like, I don't know what it is, but I just can't do it. How can people do it in like 14 seconds? Like, y'all are heroes. Okay, oh, he's so close. I kind of have a training route, kind of not. But if you want me to do a video on it, I will do one. So just comment down below if you want me to. I might do it if I kind of like pull together my training route, I guess, or route. I don't know how to speak, okay? I think I took the worst way. Oh my goodness. Run, horse, run. Is this a fairy? Do it because I don't. Yeah. Yes, it is. Oh my gosh. Hurry. Is she coming? Oh no. No. Where is she at? I lost my friend. Okay. Finally here. I think my friend might have taken the trailer, so I don't know. I take the ferry because it's about the easiest way and it's free. It doesn't cost any, right? I guess I'll wait for it this race. Not exactly sure. Yeah, I'll just right here. Yeah, I'll wait here for her. I think she took a different way than I did, or she missed the ferry. Either way. Smile the child. gosh, he just leveled up. Yes! Oh, I have completed a life goal here. He is level 15. Oh my gosh, he's max. Bye guys, thanks so much for watching. I'm so glad I maxed him, so yes. Should I, like, make this a training series where I don't know, train, I guess? So yeah. Remember to like and subscribe, and I really hope you enjoyed this. Bye guys!